Hi guys, how are you today? It's MasterPoucine. In the previous episode, I beat Giovanni in Cerulean Cave. Now it's time for the 8th gym leader and Victory Road. Okay, first fight cleared. Time for Victory Road. Oh, legendaries appeared. Get the competitive boost. What is coming? Knock off. Easy. I will skip you this boring part. Sucker Punch? Let's go Kilowatt Rail. Hope I will outspeed. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Let's go Mascarada. Okay, I misjudged. Let's go kilowatt red. Oh, Bus Calibre. Easy. Iron variant. Oh, Fletcher main. He's going into my team. Ghost. Sorry, Annihilate. But I mean, look at the state, the stats of Fletcher main. One thirty-five special, 135 speed. Perfect, I got my moveset. I forgot to grab strength. Oh, fire punch. Thank you. Okay, I made it to the Elite Four. Oh. Perfect. Okay, here is my final team for the Elite Four. Team Caton. Armor Rouge. Tots Cruel. Baxcalibur. Meowscradown and Fluttermane. Easy Bruno, easy, easy. Easy Agatha fight. Oh my god, the easiest fight I ever saw. And I think this is the end of Pokémon Radical Red version 4.0 with only one fight lost. Oh my god. GG! Let's screenshot. Perfect! Nice team! With only Paldean forms. In 5 hours 45 minutes. With the speed up. So thanks for watching. Hope you like this amazing let's play. In 7 episodes. If you like it, if you make it till the end, please subscribe and share in comment with what team did you beat the game. That was MasterPoucine. Bye bye.